Good morning and welcome to day four. It is currently 6:10 a.m. I just woke up like that. I was supposed to wake up at 8. Still not used to the time here, obviously. 13 hour difference. It is literally the same day as yesterday. Training. I'm gonna go earlier, maybe 9:30 instead of like 9:50. Coming back, food, hair and makeup, going to competition at 4:10, warming up, comp, practice for finals, just in case we don't know if we're gonna get in or not, and then come back at 8, and then we're gonna eat, and I'll see you guys at breakfast. At the hotel right now. I finished editing the third day. I'm posting it right now. I'm gonna do my little ramen soup I bought yesterday, and this time with shrimps. I'll start hair and makeup at 1:30, and then at 3:10 I'm leaving for the gym. The shrimps. Pan is like lime. It's so spicy. I put the whole thing. I'm gonna die. 10 minutes. Shut up. No, it's gonna be spicy. Wait, why is it so hot? I hope you're on, because I'm hot. Thank you. So much better than the one from yesterday. No fish taste, a little bit spicy, not that bad, to be honest. I'm proud of myself. Thank you God for giving me this meal, because if it would be fish, I would cry. Let's find a little crevetka. Oh, little baby shrimp. See you later. I need to eat and then go do my hair and everything.
It's not like Aki, you know what I have been thinking a lot about though.
Finished makeup, finished hair, all done up. I like my makeup today. I'm watching a movie right now. It's like 12:09. I have like 40 more minutes until the bus. So I'm watching on my blog. And yeah, see you on the bus, guys. Hey, pin in my head hurts so bad. I'm gonna try to find it. But like, we're literally at the gym right now. So I'm scared to take it off. I'm not gonna have time. Here, this is the one. Look at it. Look how it's bent. You see it? It's like, well, we're in traffic, so I think I'm gonna be very late. I hope I have enough time to train. The only thing that might bother me today is the lights, because the lights here, they're not like on the corners of the carpet, they're like in the middle. So like when you throw, especially like the club, it just disappears. So I really, really hope I'm gonna be able to concentrate well today, because clubs is gonna be a challenge. And well, ribbon humidity, but you know, we can do this. But anyways, I'm done filming here because, as I said yesterday, I want to go straight to comp. So see you after. I'm just done with my both routines. So clubs was a disaster. I don't even know what happened. I dropped every single risk I could. I don't want to blame anything, but if I would blame something, it would be the light.
The only thing that might bother me today is the lights, because the lights here, they're not like on the corners of the carpet, they're like in the middle. So like when you throw, especially like the club, it just disappears.
But I don't want to blame the lights for it, because I should work harder, you know? Never blame anything else, always blame yourself. Don't look for excuses. Ribbon was better. It's just that I started like being a little late, like in the middle, and because of that I started like rushing, and I did my like third risk I think in the routine, and like it went too far. I did my best with the time difference that we have, with all the circumstances and everything. I will go train now, because even though we're not gonna get into finals, I don't think so, I still need to train, you know, and improve what I did bad. Still, always, always improve yourself. Always work on yourself. So bye, I'll see you later. We're just done with the training. It's what time? 8:26. We're done with the training. We're going back to the hotel. I had physio treatment. I'm so happy. My hip is back in place and my back is back in place.
We took a picture with Daria.
Oh yeah. She took a picture of Daria. She's so happy.
I'm so scared.
By the way, you have to
eat. And she said 5 words to me. Не дрожите так.
We're finally in the hotel.
The Japanese team gave us little gifts of Disneyland. I'm gonna open it up and we'll see what it is inside. So it's like this. So it looks like this. One little bag. Oh my god, it's mini! That's it. I'm just gonna continue watching the movie and chilling a little bit, and tomorrow is an exciting day. So again, like, comment, share, click the bell, follow, and tell me any suggestions, anything you liked or anything you didn't like in the comments below. Please, it's really important because I want to know how to make my content better for you guys. Thank you for watching, thank you for following along. See you guys tomorrow for day 5. Oh my God!